Please subscribe Miyong Braceros TV.
Davaoeno Paralympic swimming star Ernie Gawilan is one of the top swimmers in the world today among the persons with disability. But before Gawilan achieved such lofty status, Gawilan overcame a lot of odds in life before achieving success. While still in the womb of her mother, his mother tried to kill him by drinking abortion pills after his father left them. Miraculously, Gawilan survived the attempted abortion, but yes, he was left with no legs and an incomplete arm due to the incident. Although he felt bad about what his mother did, he continued to persevere and work hard until he became a champion swimmer. At the moment, Gawilan is very determined to give more glory to the Philippines by his continuous training at his property in Island Garden City of Samal. Earlier, Gawilan became the first Filipino to get a slot to compete in the Tokyo Paralympic Games, tentatively set next year. No less than the International Paralympic Committee (IPC) gave the Olympic slot to the Filipino. According to reports, the IPC gave one slot to the Philippines to compete in swimming in the Paralympic Games. Gawilan got the slot allocated to the Philippines since he has the most number of Paralympic qualifying points. Philippine Paralympic swimming coach Tony Ong received the slot allocation last February 14. The Davaoeno earned public attention earlier after becoming the first Filipino to win a gold medal in the 2018 Asian Para Games at the Hilora Bong Karno Stadium in Jakarta, Indonesia. Apart from that, Gawilan also managed to capture a silver medal in the men's 50-meter freestyle S7 event where he timed in at 31.93 seconds.